I was 56 years old, and the only thing I knew was that I couldn't remain silent. So this is my confession, my prayer in a world gone mad. I knew there were others out there, everywhere.
You're not my father! You are no longer welcome in this house!
I haven't been for years.
Too young to be out here. Where are you staying?
Up at the station most nights with my mate Trevor.
Glad you can make it.
You gotta go. You don't want Marv to catch you here.
He's got you right where he wants you.
Maybe it's where I want to be.
How'd you get it?
I've never been very good at getting on.
Ain't no stopping us now, cause
we're stopping the wheel from turning.
I don't want you selling here. I'm watching you.
Well, who is it?
The loss of the station was the loss of a dream. With the knowledge that no man could fight alone, I joined once again with the defeated. A storm was brewing over the city. A strange atmosphere hung over us, a kind of tension that had to break.
She's getting worse. She wants to see you.
I need to buy a piece.
But who the hell are you to be needing something like that?
I stood, like so many others around me, waiting for the rain.
I don't judge you. What makes you think you're so fine you can judge me?